At that moment, the rocks launched by the volcano's eruption reached escape velocity. Kars was the perfect being. Nothing on Earth could kill him. But just then, he was blasted into the vacuum of space.